When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about.
Mr. Mars!
Goddamn reporters. They've been camped outside my house all day.
Mr. Mars! Mr. Mars, can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think the Origami Killer kidnapped him?
Get another car.
Mr. Mars,
I'm going to walk straight to that car without stopping on the way.
Are you worried your son might be dead?
Mr. Mars, do you suspect anyone, Mr. Mars?
Do you know if the investigators have any leads?
You lost your son in the park. How do you feel about that?
Please, Mr. Mars!
Mr. Mars, can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think your son is still alive?
Gonna have to make it through the crowd. I can't take crowds. Just can't handle it. No time to waste. I need to find out what's in that locker. I can't make it. Too many people.
Thank you.
Jason!
Dad! Dad!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason! Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one. Line 18, box number 3.